other day, I was walking to the corner shop, getting myself a loaf of bread and an Alka-Pop, when these two geezers reading the scum said, "Oi, stop! Are you a boy or a girl? Or what?" And I said, "Darling, ain't you sick of showing off and acting tough? Playing out the role that you've been handed from above. You'd be more secure if you could share a little love. I mean, you look like dog's dinner, but I'll take you to the club." On the lash, we're going out, call up the girls if they're about. Get the tunes on, turn it loud, celebrating, feeling proud. Here's to the quiz when the lost or found, to the big city from the seaside town, winning a life by being me, Bimini! Your TV screen, God save this queen. Oi. I grew up a gender bender in the working class. I didn't learn much except no one likes the grass. Wasn't always easy, but that's all in the past. But I still get filthy looks when I pop the spoons for a cheeky half. Fragile masculinity won't get you very far. Throughout all of history it's left too many scars. Give the freedom to the people to be who they really are. But come on mate, you've always been on my gaydar.
Gender free, breaking boundaries. I'm living my dream. God save this queen. God save this queen.
Sipping up on my builder's tea, milk, two sugars but dairy free. Turn me into your favourite meat. I don't eat meat but I do love me some tea. Non-binary, update in your dictionary. I come from the street to your TV screen. God save this queen. Love you, mum.